Sergeant William Bailey was a man of high renown. In search of gallant young recruits, he used to scour the town. His face was full and swarthy, of a medals he had 40, and ribbons on his chest, red, white, and blue. It is he what looked a hero, as he made the people stare, as he stood on Dunphy's corner, tirraloo. Now a Sergeant William Bailey on Dunphy's corner stands, tirraloo, ralloo, ralloo. Entice and Dublin young lads for the dying foreign lands, tirraloo, ralloo, ralloo, ralloo. For to improve their station, shouts in high elation to come and fight for King and Country. But for all the noise he's making, the bait they aren't taken from Sergeant William Bailey to Raleigh. Now I'll ask for human greatness, every dog he has his day. And things for him are looking mighty blue. For in spite of Fife and Drummond, and now more recruits are coming to Sergeant William Bailey to rally.
Straight now almost bent in tree.